This was actually written by a Korean pastor in Japanese. The translation is in bulletin, so we hope that you will take a look.
Thank you.